I would like to especially thank our Chief of Naval Staff for sparing the two ships, one of which has already arrived. The government of Syria and the people are extremely thankful for the support which is provided by the people of Pakistan.